everybody, welcome back to Hollow Knight. Bit of bad news. I tried playing this yesterday, and I did. And I did some stuff. But it didn't record. And well, this game, it does not deal with that very well. So as a result, we've missed quite a few things. I say we missed quite a few things. We only really missed one. No, actually, just a couple of ghost fights. And the White Palace. That was also missed. Down into the abyss. Ow. I think I can show you who I managed to kill. Grey Prince Soat. Another one. Well, it was. This thing's counterpart in the dream world. The missing kin, I think it's called. Piss off, brethren. If you think being related to me is going to save you, then you don't know me very well. Our voices will cry out again. Bloody good idea. Consume the Abyss Shriek. Tap B while holding the up button to unleash the shriek. Spell will deplete soul, replenish soul by striking enemies. We now have this. A considerably more powerful version of the thing I just did to get it. I think I'm still missing the one for the, this. But I don't remember how to get it. I think it's like the Abyss Dive or something like that. Thank you. Because it's not going to be enough for me to beat this game. No. I need to beat it properly. I've done it before. Ow. Balls. You missed me going to the White Palace, which, all things considered, I think I did rather well. Don't think I died. The White Palace, for those of you who don't know, is basically a series of obstacle courses. No real boss fights or anything. Or I think the only thing you fight are a couple of knights. These aren't really enemies, they just bow down to you and let you kill them. And these. Okay. Where do I go now? I don't know. I'm missing a lot. For example, I don't have the strongest weapon yet. And I definitely want it. But I don't remember where the last pale ore are. Because I don't know which ones I've gotten and which ones I don't. Too long since I played this. Or this particular save file, anyway. Yeah. I didn't mean to do that.
Amisodo.
For going to the White Palace, you get this. To get the other half, you have to do something else that's equally annoying. You must take a flower from right around here, I think, where the arrow is. Round Xiao. And you gotta take it. Right around. Xiao. Where the left arrow is. Well, that sounds easy, you might be thinking. Well, then you're an idiot. Because you can't allow yourself to be touched. At all. If you are hit, the flower is destroyed. If you attempt to ride a stag, the flower is destroyed. If you attempt to use a dream gate, the flower is destroyed. But there is a secret. Enemies you kill will stay dead until you sit on a bench. That's what brings them back. So if you know the right way to go, and I kinda do. Oh God, not the bees! The bees. Welcome to the hive. I might not be in the right place. I think I can't go any further. Curses. The real entrance is somewhere else. I should say that regardless of what time this actually gets published, this is the first game I've recorded in 2023. So, you know, hurrah. Oh. That's upsetting. Did I do that right? There. Come a long way just to die here at the edge of the world. No, do not speak. I have heard thousands and thousands of empty words from those like you. Your pride, your desires, your desperation. You will take these things with you once I strike you down. Raise your weapon then and die like those who came before you. Okay.
Brave Amarta.
Ow, ball. God, I'm not doing so good. Did you notice? Ow. Oh, that's me dead. Come here. No! I'm busy. Jesus. Right, what were we saying? God damn it. Okay, I need to stop using the, Okay. Feck off. I am the winner. Ever have I been defeated in combat. I can see myself there still sleeping. How long have I been hidden here? Here at the edge of the world, no one could find me. Except you. Warriors, knights, kings, even time itself, they have no power only for me. Only you. You are the darkness come to consume me. Yes. Nom 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 nom. The body of a warrior with a shield and nails. Alright, now I need to find a bench. Not too hard to do. I need to get my old setup back. Okay, that wasn't what I was hoping for. But it was fun. This is where the big one is, isn't it? Oh, I hate these fucking things. Oh, God, they hurt. suckers! Gotta be somewhere down there at the bottom. You see that yellow square where I found the grub? It has to be somewhere around there. The entrance to the hive. I don't like those things. They hurt. They hurt a lot. Gotta be around here somewhere. Hello? Pure. Have I already gotten what was in here? This thing's cracking. I might know what the problem is. Oh, God. Thank you. I mean, listen to that. It's got to be close. maybe the other side of it, though. This. I've been here before, wherever this is. I'm sorry? We speak the path of the Master Herald who would signal an age's end. Spawn of self, their minds unite, aside the source of acid blight. A glow in darkness, winding depths, winds all howl above fossil steps. Monarch flies and airs set still to root's domain and snail once shrill. Path of worm at new lands entered. Their journey ends, the kingdom's ventured. This is because I had the mushroom thing equipped, didn't it? I'm sure I've been here before, but I don't remember. I'm afraid to just drop down. Well, that was pointless. Tell you what. I ain't gonna call it a video here. When I come back, I'll have found the damn hive. So, I'm the Blues 32. This is Hollow Knight. TTFN, ta-ta for now.